Oh no, you're fine.
I'm way too impatient.
You can actually do anything you want. I can change this with that. Like, it doesn't matter.
It feels so fucking pissed.
Chat is the second song to that.
Fucking low profile of everything.
I'll play that. You
know what? I'm for what?
Yeah.
For what?
I shouldn't have said that.
The next time you're gonna play is like, yeah,
dude, we're going to like 30 seconds. I'm sorry.
I don't have any patience
for that.
Yes. It was a, it's a very, very special set called Comeback vs. Drifters.
I like the one with the Drifters.
Do you remember that?
Yeah. I like the Comeback vs. Drifters.
Yeah,
that was a bad day.
Okay.
Is Snake the type of person to go to a boxing match and back it up? Listen to this. So, yeah, I used to box for like 4 months, blah, blah, blah. Like, my coach is having a professional debut on Saturday. My friend who's already been boxing wants me, like, I was like, hey, you want to go to boxing? I'm like, grab down and then go. He's like, yeah, sure. Today's go. Hey, can my girlfriend come with us? Yeah, sure, bro.
Mistake.
Today. Hey, do you think you could drive it by yourself? My girlfriend wants to visit her family after the
boxing. But not even going to
Yeah.
Same page.
Close to his best stage.
You just lied.
Oh, I did? What?
It's like...
Battlefield's my favorite stage.
Nope. Yeah, I was about to say, Battlefield and fucking Smash Bros. I'm not playing Snake on Smash Bros. You can blow up the entire stage at one time.
Now, you're not playing Snake on Smash Bros. Because the platform covers half the stage.
Yeah.
You can sit under it.
But also, exactly. He can have C4 on top of it, be crouching, and then if you...